Okay, so this is a Niskin bottle, and we use it to get water samples from a certain depth, right? So in this case, since we're in the dome, the thermocline, the cold waters are more in the surface than other places. So we're sending this bottle to get water samples from 50 meters to characterize the phytoplankton community and to see which species are characteristic from this place. So basically, we just throw the bottle, and we have this weight that they're called the messengers. When you send this, the bottle closes at that depth. So you're completely sure that you're getting the sample at the depth that you want. So now we just pull it out. One thing is that we want to get the sample from depths which water is really cold, because those organisms, those species, probably are gonna be different from the ones that you find on the surface. So you put the bottle. And I just fill. This is approximately 1 liter, which should be good for the cell count and the identification. And now this is the solution to fix the sample, which again is iodine. So this get inside the cells, the phytoplankton cells, so you can see them better at the microscope and do the taxonomic identification, which is our main goal. So here you have the sample, and along with the zooplankton samples, basically we can characterize what we have right here, right? And to settle good information, a baseline to study this place that is really important for conservation and ecology.